Hello, my name is Victor. Recently I was given a little wireless drill, which looks very comfortable and have kept many bits. However, the drill turned out to be inefficient due to design flaws. The drill has a weak battery and a weak charge. Today I will try to fix this shortcomings by dint of connect this drill for 12-volt battery. This is not an easy task. You will need a 5-volt voltage. If you connect it to a 12-volt battery, the drill will quickly break down or burn. I need to make an adapter 12 to 5 volts. How can I make a simple and powerful adapter? I remembered about the diodes when the diode conducts current only in one direction, but also on it the voltage drops due to the electronic barrier. You need to use power diodes such as 10 amperes. I connected the diode in series with the bulb to measure the voltage drop on it. My diode has of 0.78 volt drop. So that's from 12 volts to 5 volts shall be connected in series of 9 diodes, but this is incorrect. Actually turned out to be sufficient 5 diodes. Then the drill will run at full capacity. Please note, the diodes have a white stripe and it should be oriented in the same direction. So now you need to connect these diodes in series, one after the other. I soldered contacts for a reliable connection. I use a heat shrinkable tubing for insulation diodes. It looks very good. Conclusions diet is not affected by bending. If fasten rails of wood or other material, now, my adapter is beautiful and durable. I attach the alligator clips on the end for convenience. So, you can experience the drill. Of course, this drill is not powerful as large cordless drill, but it fits perfectly for small jobs. It has even illumination of a drilling spot, which is convenient in dark places. That's all. Don't forget to put like, subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.